Hey guys, today I'm editing a grill tape video, so